welcome to M.A.D for Mondays. I'm Catherine Molloy and I'm in Calcutta.
Hey guys, this is Raul and I'm a headshot photographer. My website's called kolkataheadshots.com and indiaheadshots.com, and I specialize in making this look the best it can.
Wait till I show you my headshot. But what I'm interested in today is finding out, what do you do on a Monday to make a difference for the rest of your week?
Alright, I'll be honest, the most difficult thing I ever do in my life is getting out of bed every morning. So I wake up in the morning, I'm like, God damn it! You gotta crawl out of bed, and then eventually I do get out of bed. But once I'm out of bed, it doesn't matter if it's a Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, or a Sunday. I take it as it comes, and I have targets for each day. I reach work early in the morning before everyone else, and the first hour and a half is what makes a difference for me. Working alone.
The first hour and a half. Yes. Get in early, get out of bed, and make a difference to your week. Thank you for sharing.
Cheers.